Jeff Smith from TTM Home Inspections and Home Checkup Services. We don't just do home inspections, but we do checkups. So if you have a home and you're maintaining it, we can go out and do all the different aspects, all the stages that we do in a home inspection, but you still own it, so you want to know what's going on from the top of that chimney, to the tip of the chimney, right down to the bottom of the basement. We start off with the roofing and chimneys, and we'll go outside, we'll check the exterior, the windows and decks, the landscaping, the grading of the landscaping, any slope issues, any drainage issues, any foundation issues. We start there first, and then we start with the electrical. We go right into the house from the electrical, make sure the electrical is coming in properly. And once we get inside the house, we're down in the basement, gonna check out all your heating and ventilation systems, your furnace, your hot water tank, all your piping, all your supply piping going up. Check the electrical panel, things that you shouldn't do yourself. We don't want the homeowners taking off the front panel of the electrical to check the wiring. That's something professional electricians will do. Some home inspectors will do it. We will take a look if it's safe, if it's dry, enough clearance around the panel. We will take a look inside to check the wiring. Check for double taps, see if two lines are going into one breaker. Check for overfusing. That's when the breaker is too large for the size of the wire, so the wire will overheat. Very important, start a fire. Three-prong plugs, arc fault protection should be implemented these days. And we check all the interior, all the exterior, the siding, the interior, make sure there's no leaks. We want the place to be water resistant and electrically safe. Especially in the roof area, we'll check the attic, all the vents. The roof has got to breathe. You know, a lot of people might not know that, but you have to have circulation up there and your insulation. A lot of this is dependent upon the age of the home. We'll know that before we even get there. We send you the forms, you fill them out as much as we can, or we go on to the real estate site and get all that information and know what we're dealing with before we get out there. Especially if you're on well water, you want to get that water tested. Like I said, we're down here on the beautiful Northwest Arm. A little while ago, we were across over there looking at a property. And what we'll have to do today is just catch the weather. It's a beautiful day here in Halifax. And I'm just going to take a scan around, let you see the view from here. It's just absolutely amazing. Okay, again, it's TTM Home Inspections and Home Checkup Services. Not just when you're going to sell your house, but you want to do this every 6 months, every year, checks you want to do. We go in, we do an exclusive checkup, make sure everything's working properly, make sure everything's up to date. Maybe maintenance that you don't have to do right now, but maybe a couple of months down the road. All depends. But this is the type of things that we do besides the inspection. The inspection, full inspection, takes about 3 to 4 hours. Maybe you just want your roof checked out. We can go up and just check the roof. We're not professional roofers, but we can go up and we can check it. You can certainly call a roofer to go up and do that. But if you just want to check, a general check, give us a call. We can go up and either we're going to say yay or nay, or this has some concern, here's why, A, B, and C. So having said that, again, it's TTM Home Inspections and Home Checkup Services. Here in Halifax, Nova Scotia, 444-2447 is our number. New website is about to launch, and this is part of it. We're gonna do little promo videos and videos of places that we're actually gonna go in, you know, with the homeowner's permission, of course, for things that we're looking for. Certainly that is on the website. You'll see a lot of, in the gallery, you'll see some what we call defects of the home or notes of concern. As well as some good photos, some good, you know, it's not all, we don't all just report the bad news, we report the good news as well. You know, this is good, that looks good, this is in good condition, this looks very good, they did a good job here. So we try to keep it on the positive, but certainly going to point out any defects, especially with every home inspection report, we give out a home reference, and there's dates in there, dates of concern. So if your house falls in with that date, you know, this might be an area of concern. Could have aluminum wiring, type of asbestos tiles, this type of thing. Radon is a big issue these days. There's a radon map for Nova Scotia that we do follow. There are tests that you can do. Well water is a big one, especially in some areas of Nova Scotia. It has a detrimental effect, not just on the piping, but your faucets, your plumbing, but you're drinking this stuff. So you want to check that. We can do that. We take it to a lab down here in Halifax, Nova Scotia, downtown. It's a government lab. So that's things you want to do. So I'm just going to take you scanning around, just give you a bit of the view here. See out there, a lot of sailboats docked on the water. There's usually more sailboats floating around this time of year, but it's pretty quiet right now. A shot of the sign.